Sri Sai Ram. That for the day. The human birth is precious. Sanctify it by leading righteous lives. Do not fritter it away. Whatever you practice, any spiritual discipline or not, cultivate love for all. Offer that love as a divine offering to all. Only through love can world unity be promoted. It is because of the absence of love that all kinds of differences arise. Love is God. Live in love. Make this the ruling principle of your life. Be considerate to everyone. Embodiments of divine love. Remember always that God permeates everything in the cosmos. Everything you experience is divine. Everything you see is divine. What you eat is divine. The air you breathe is divine. You cannot see the air, nor can you grasp it. Likewise, you cannot see God. The eyes cannot see Him. He can only be experienced in the heart. It's beyond the mind. Divine Discourse, March 24, 1989. Bye-bye.